Hey guys, Mshay Gaming here, and we are back with Horizon, and so far we are absolutely loving this game. This is obviously now episode number 2, and we're going to carry on from where we left off in episode 1. We're just, like I said, we're still at the beginning of the game, still learning stuff, but so far, so good. So let's go.
A carcass. What sort of beast was that?
Holy shit.
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Look how much it took to take this fucker down. Okay, so now we're out in the dangerous parts? I mean, what the fuck? Oh, okay, so he wants me to carry... Oh, wait, what was that? No, nothing. Okay. Oh, these look more... I don't know. Let's carry on.
Follow the path. Machine, that's one.
Holy shit, these things are everywhere.
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. Go watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Okay. Animals. Wait, what the fuck's that? Wait, what's that? We got a bot. Okay. Holy shit. Fuck, these guys got brutalized. Seriously. Okay. We need a craft. There we go. Okay. Down, baby.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Shit, that sounds so dangerous. Okay. Oh, is there anything in here I can take? It's fucking burnt to the ground. Like, what the fuck? Okay, take the watcher parts. Just in case there is something rare in there.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Holy fuck. Oh, what's all this? It's like, oh, it's another fucking beast. Is that a different... Oh, this is that a different type? Holy shit. Once we go up there, I think. I'm just gonna try and collect everything I can, guys. There we go.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. Brought you here to deal with that.
Oh shit. Oh shit. What is this thing? Oh fuck. Ah fuck. That is a mean ass mofo right there.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide.
Oh great, thanks.
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone.
Okay. I saw a tank under it.
You understand? You are on your own.
I don't need your help, old man. Oh, well, fuck. What's this? Oh, I've still got that loot box thing. Like, where do I find that? Did I even open it? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. It hasn't even got a fucking... Okay, so it's... Weakness is quite clearly... Fire. Okay. Okay, let's go in close. We want to try and get under it a little bit. Oh, that was it. Certain angles where he's lifted so I can get that tank. Where's he gone? Okay. Hello? I can do this. Come on. Oh, Tripcaster. Yes. Okay, so we've got Tripcaster out. Let's flame this bitch up. Okay, so we can bring him this way. Shock him and finish him. All in one go. But then again, I don't know how strong he is, so... If I keep hidden while doing it... Fuck! Okay. Sweet baby. I got this. Hey, asshole! I'm right here, motherfucker. Come on, baby. Come on! I've got your tank. Holy shit! Yes! Ow! Yes! We got him. Fuck. Yes, baby, yes! Six. Damn, that was actually really cool. Oh, has he... Oh, no, he's brought me back inside the wall. Oh, yeah, he has. Okay. Woo! Okay, I really, really enjoyed that, actually. Wait, what? Have I not got any health? Wait, what is the health bar? Is it the red bar? No, the green bar is obviously health, right? It's gotta be. Just haven't got any herbs left, I guess. And where's my backpack? That's what I'm trying to find here. I mean...
Can't be too prepared.
How'd you eat the meat? Like, where do I check all this shit? Oh fuck, sorry dude. I did not mean to burn you to death. Oh shit. Change your back. Fuck. Sorry. At least it's cooked. Cook me, baby. Oh, I fucking forgot this one. Okay. Now, let's go. We've got a long way to get there. Let's go! Sweet shot. Oh, nice. That was a turkey bone green, so... Okay, go, go, go. I love the climbing systems exactly like Assassin's Creed, and that was so smooth. You can combine the climbing so well together. You know, they gotta be honest about that. Seriously, are they... Are they alive again? Like, every time I kill these guys. But it's part of the fun. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, this guy's down. Straight up.
I'm ready.
What? Didn't get him in the eye. That's my bad. Okay, nice. Oh, level 5 reached. Nice. Hello. Like, how did you not notice your friend just got shot in the face and blew up? Such a bad person. Naughty robot. Okay. Okay, so we got a couple of kills. Let's go. Yeah, birdie. I got the birdie. Like, rich meat resource. Nice. It said for me to give meat to someone, though, and this is what I don't understand. Like, who wants the meat? Okay, Mother's Heart, I was told to go to, so Mother's Heart, we shall go. Did I need to go... Like, I don't know where that base was when I was with him in the start of the game. That's the thing. It could be anywhere. Merchant, hunting goods, I know I've already been there. Oh, fuck, what's all this shit? I don't know what the fuck that is. It could be anywhere. Grata. Oh, Odd Grata. She's the one that wants the meat, yeah? Or maybe I can do it later. Maybe that's fine. Okay. Alright, guys, we're gonna take the risk. We're gonna go in. Let's go. Kill them all.
Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Okay, it was obviously the guy I saved.
I like
Wait, what the fuck was that?
I wish we got to enjoy this every night, not just special occasions.
Okay, are we finally getting on with the challenger? Oh, shit.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
What am I readying myself for? Holy shit. What the fucking shit? Oh wait, was that all I had to do? Kill one?
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
That's fine with me.
And again.
All right, baby. Fine. Said, fuck, I'm wasting my arrows. Fucking hell. Come here, you little shit. Ah, what? Oh, wait, what? Was I supposed to go to the trial? Ah, shit. I'm coming.
I've gotta catch up.
Gotta catch up. Ah, fuck. Start the Brave trial. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck, I wasn't reading the instructions, let's go!
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here.
Fuck you, asshole.
Go in, Urvala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself!
Oh, shit!
It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way! That's it.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there.
There! Just gotta catch up.
Turn around and find out.
Who's in the lead?
You don't wanna do
it. I can't see!
Follow right behind. Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Hey,
gotta keep going.
Out there.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Shit. Holy balls.
Made it. Come on now. Hurry. Keep at it.
Here we go! Come on, baby. I saw some fucker running up there. Okay, we got this trail, it's ours.
I've trained my whole life for this. We had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Precision, not enough. Must be perfect.
Come on, baby. Come on, I'm almost there.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
Woohoo! Yes! Winner! Yes!
She didn't win! The outcast cheated!
An outcast? Win the proving?
Yes!
Never. For she is a brave now.
Oh.
We did it.
Yeah, baby.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among you.
What the fuck? What the shit? Oh, fuck.
Aloy!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
Holy fuck, it's a massacre.
That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
I think this guy's already dead.
It's good if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go.
Fuck him, just get...
Kill the defilers!
Oh, shit.
Too many of them! We can't win! We can't hold them!
Don't worry about that. Fuck this.
Invaders! They're too strong.
Fuck strong.
We can't stop them.
There you go, boy. There you go, boy.
Quick, run for the slip wire.
Oh, fuck. Fudge biscuits.
No witnesses, no survivors.
What the fuck are they doing?
Keep fighting.
Wait, what? What am I supposed to be doing?
Oh no, there's more. They keep coming.
Oh, don't let it end.
How many
like
are
this.
There?
Don't give up yet.
Yeah! Fuck you, asshole. Quick. What? Fine. Fire arrows it.
Too many of them!
Coming.
Fucking hell, can you defend yourself?
We can't hold them!
What do you mean?
Oh, mother, help us!
Fuck.
Kill the invaders!
Alright, bitch.
Kill them! They're too strong!
Yeah!
Kill the defilers!
Wait, what? Gone a room.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Quick, I need to empty my bag out. That's rare shit right there. Okay. Seriously, guys? Can you not, like, do anything yourselves? Fuck's sake. Fucking hell, guys, come on! Damn, they're so bad! I wiped out half the tribe myself! What is she doing over there?
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Oh, fuck! Oh shit! What the fuck is everyone dead?
The red hair dies now! Everyone! Forward!
Is everyone dead? Is that what this is telling me right now? Okay, guys, we can do this.
Your end has come.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, come on. Okay, fuck. Here they come. Oh, shit. Okay. I think the two skull guys are bosses? Okay. So we got... Oh, fuck.
What do you see?
How am I gonna play this? Okay, let's get back on high ground. Three headshots, baby! Now these guys...
Keep an eye out.
Oh, fuck!
Focus on the girl we came for.
Holy shit!
Four, die!
Holy fuck! Got him. Try throw a rock. Okay, guys, we got this. We got this.
Don't mind me.
Yes! What a kill! And oh my days, what is this? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I could have killed him and just taken this gun straight up. What need do I have for this now? Oh my days. Do I not have a need for this now?
I'll tuck that away.
Guys, I finally finished in this fucking mountain thing. Just got healed up in there. And we can finally now move out into the open. And now we're allowed to go anywhere we like in the whole map. We are not forbidden to go anywhere else. So we're on our own now. Let's go. Let's try and get some action going.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Dodge. Jump. Dodge. Flip. Dodge. Okay. Now there's no vendor here, which is a little bit of a problem. But at least we can load up. Okay, got loads of Ridgewood. So let's craft. Okay, so we got full on that. Okay, and we got two of those. So that's really good. I'm gonna stick to normal arrows for now, though. Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, gift box. Supply crate. Perfect. Take all, please. We gotta load up like fuck here, guys, because we are going out into the world here. Now, crafting, there's one thing I want to check. Treasure boxes! We haven't opened them, so we're going to open them now. Wow. Take all. Generous reward box? Okay, my fast travel pack. Now let's... Oh, wait. Wait. Right, where's my travel pack? There it is. Now, oh! Wait, what? I don't understand what the fast travel packs are. Okay. Nice. So we claimed all our treasures. We got all that shit going. Right. We got a lot of stuff right there. There's got to be some sort of vendor, though, I'd imagine. Oh, there you are.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how...
I need to pass... Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says... mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. They say she went...
Who is Sona?
Sona, you probably heard...
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes.
So did I. I should be on my way.
Goodbye. Okay, guys, we are going out.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisra and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a seeker by the High Matriarchs. So do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Oh shit. They are here! Oh fuck. Wait, what's that? What the shit is that?
Sound the alarm!
What the fuck is that? Oh, fucking. Wait, what? What the fuck?
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Oh, shit. Like, why have we got some primitive stuff?
Brace yourselves!
Oh, shit.
What have you brought on us now, you reckless curse? Kill them, braves! Kill them all!
Obviously, like, little boss fight right here. Let's try and get them out of the gates. Alright, let's try and get them on a couple of traps here.
Gotta get in position.
Gotta get into a decent position, yeah. Like.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh, fuck. Watch out, dude! Out of the way. Why is it chasing me? Fucking hell, it's chasing me. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Yes! Fucking hell, guys. This thing's huge.
How'd you do it?
Fuck!
You made them obey you. How?
Let's see, just gotta plumb the weaknesses as quick as you can. Okay, that's like a first boss fight, I think.
Carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Tub.
Tub.
I have to go now.
Thank you, Tubby.
And my thoughts go with you.
Nice. Oh, yes. Now we got extra gear from these guys. So I need to rebuild my resources a little bit here.
I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
Are you... Okay, I thought I had to go back that way. Like, that's the last thing I wanted to do was go back that way. Nice. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Some really good stuff here, guys. Overrides are locked? Oh, I can override those guys. Nice! Okay, guys, so I'm going to end the video there. Obviously, it's a pretty short one for action today, simply because it's still the beginning of the game. There's still a lot of cinematics that are going to play through. But we're coming to a point now where we're learning a lot about the game. Really, really loving it. I hope you guys like watching it. And of course, stay tuned for more, because there is a lot more to come from this game. So as always, guys, thanks for watching.